successive group is a little bit quicker than the one that preceded it, and we end up with the historic Trans Am cars from 1966 to 1972. Those are the final cars in the group that will be coming, and then we'll have a series of 9 races in the afternoon. In the interim, take some time to wander around through the area. There's some car corrals behind the grandstand. Copy of the official souvenir program of the Coronado Speed Villages, where the car corrals are, and a diagram of the program has got the complete schedule